You know, I love my ToDoIst application and how my process works in many ways in comparison to other products I use. It's my task management tool for when I really just need to handle small tasks. When I say small tasks, I mean things like cleaning the kitchen sink, the bathtub, getting a haircut, cleaning the bathroom, doing some rehab exercises for my various body parts that have been injured. All of these things are great. However, if I was using it in a more extensive way that included a calendar view, I could definitely inside of ToDoIst utilize it as the calendar view that exists now that they have this amazing week view. However, if I wanted to use it in another way, there is an amazing tool called Morgen that I've been using for a long time, and it has a myriad of different integrations, one of which is actually the ToDoIst integration that I'm a huge fan of. So when you look at Morgen, it's pretty much your advanced calendar app that allows you to go above and beyond what you'd normally be able to do inside of a basic calendar application like Google Calendar. It has multiple different integrations, and it allows you to take those different tasks and add them onto your calendar to kind of coincide with the rest of your tasks on your calendar. The nice thing about something like this is that if you wanted to slot in a task onto your calendar and coincide it with some of the other meetings that you have, you could do it. Whereas in ToDoIst, you just kind of have the ability to like drop it on a certain time, and you'll notice that there's no ability to add any other references to, you know, other calendars that exist. And sure, you can use Google Calendar, but then it would be just a disjointed experience. Whereas in Morgen, if you end up adding something like record 5 TikToks to this slot on the calendar, you'll notice that it has a little ToDoIst indicator here. If I press open in ToDoIst, it pops up right here. And if I change the time, it can adjust on this calendar. And I could also press the checkbox and it checks it off. And you'll notice on this side that it is checked off accurately. I'm a big fan of the fact that ToDoIst has this addition to the experience of just having a task list and adding it there. But the ability to drag it and daily plan the night before every task that you'd want to add to your calendar, I think is really important. Because without this ability to interact with the different meetings that you have and the obligations that you're gonna have on a daily basis, if you're trying to do something like time blocking, I don't really see any point in using the ToDoIst calendar view, to be honest, because you'll then have to just cross-reference all the different things that kind of pop up on your calendar by going to that calendar app. And I would personally just rather utilize the nice functionality of ToDoIst, its recurring tasks, those sort of things, and it's easy capturing and whatnot, and being able to check it off on a great application on your phone or something like that, while also being able to time block in a way where you literally just drag a task onto that calendar. Now, it does have its limitations, and there is one caveat I'll make about pricing. Well, I am pretty much the face of Morgen, and I make their YouTube videos for the most part. It is $9 per month for the pro version if you do yearly, and $15 per month for the monthly paid version. However, it does have things like booking pages, scheduling links, and the ability to aggregate all of your different calendar items into one thing. So I'm not gonna act like the benefit of disconnecting multiple Google calendars and Outlook calendars together isn't worth the money in itself. However, if you're looking at this from the perspective that it's just a calendar app, but just a task management app, you're probably not gonna see the value for that money. But if you view this as your daily planner to make sure it's all there, this is where I'd say Morgen really provides its value. And we've made videos on the Notion integration that I personally use to track my tasks. But if you are somebody who uses ToDoIst as a place to capture all your tasks and you wanna time block it onto your calendar, I recommend you try this approach every single day. Planning out when you're gonna do tasks does give you better guidance. Rails as to how your day will go if you stick to it. With that being said, I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you have any questions on ToDoIst, I actually have a course you can go check out. ToDoIst is one of my favorite applications, and I think you should definitely give it a try. With that being said, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.